Mommy just trying to keep it up. There you go, hit it. And then her first word was hallelujah. Wow. First word in the car, she said, hallelujah. I got a video of it, it blew my mind.
Man.
Yeah, it's showtime.
Yes, I'm on this empty nest thing.
Oh yeah, you loving it.
Game time, baby. You ready?
Hey, what's better than a millionaire too? Especially when they from the same hue as you. Yeah, we trying to get there.
Talk about it.
What's up, bro? I got wife and daughter here too.
Come on,
man. And it feels so good. Oh yeah, yeah.
So baby good. June.
What's up?
Yeah, give me a minute.
My day is made.
Come on.
Let's go, time. Babe, we'll see you in a little bit. How many we doing?
That 50 real quick. Okay.
Straight?
Yeah.
Y'all only did 10.
Hey,
quick 10. That was a quick 10.
I'm gonna be honest. He did 50 straight. Oh, hey, it's going down. Stay ready, DC. This is going to be something special. And I'm so honored and humbled to be here, especially knowing from my background. Drug and alcohol abuse, failure in school, taking from people, getting arrested over and over again. My life was a failure. And to see where I am now ain't nothing but the grace of God. And I got a lot to share because there's people out here that need a word. They need hope. They need inspiration. They need to know it ain't too late. And I'm the poster child for that. It ain't never too late. Always grateful. Never settle.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, mighty man of God, stand to your feet and put your hands together for Jeremy Anderson!